Put some energy.
With a tribute to Vince Carter.